It's really shocking, like I didn't believe it the first time. Rami now is completely different than Rami in 2010. Not just for gaining that degree from the Oxford Brookes University, but it was more like building a character. When I came here, I feel like I have kind of responsibility, you know, because I'm the first cousin. So that's why, you know, it's not just about getting knowledge from people, as well to give knowledge and to be good ambassadors for the Palestinian people and for Gazans.
When you don't know a person, you make them the other. And what this program does is it brings people together, and within days, they stop inventing each other and they get to know each other.
I've been in Gaza for the whole of my life. I haven't been out, and it's the first time for me to travel abroad. It's really a nice chance for me, as you know, a guy from Gaza, to meet a lot of friends from all over the seas, China, America, whatever.
I was lucky enough when I was 25, 26, to win a scholarship and study in the States. I met students from all over the place, from all over the States and from abroad. And so, you know, when you interact with a student from Denmark, you've never met a Dane. From Uganda, you've never met a Ugandan. You know, from Chile, and you've never met a Chilean. You start learning, you start breaking down barriers in your own mind.
The first day of the Israeli attack on Gaza in 2008, I was that day in the university, and first moment they start attacking Gaza and they start bombing, and luckily I managed to go home. I live beside the graveyard where they can come and bury the martyrs people. Two friends from my neighbors, they were killed by these bombs. That day I saw like more than 30 groups of protests bringing more dead people to, you know, put them on land and on ground. It was really bad days. That's why I don't like to talk about these things. I'm just trying, you know, to overcome these situations. I just hope that the Gazans people live as any people in the whole world. We are not so demanding people. We just satisfy. We just need the basic things, and that's enough.
What better way to break down barriers between groups than to actually work with students from different countries and different cultural backgrounds? We think we have learnt as much from him as he has learnt from his lecturers.